We could have parked right there.
Don't know. Take B or when we got back.
Yeah,
that's the only part about the vehicle being there that concerns me.
Oh. Wow. Whoa. It's windy. Oh, I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this at all.
Well, there's two options. Fly or land.
Yeah, you can come up and see what you think.
Finally.
Yay. It's pretty rough to tumble. Well, what do you think?
Well, not bad.
Okay.
Just remember, unless you have to actively, I mean, I'd keep my hands on the brakes anyway, but hands up is probably going to be ideal. Alright, I'll see you back there. Get my fat butt in my seat. Alright, so.
Sorry.
You see that water tower that I am pointed towards?
And the one way far out there?
There's a water tower that I'm headed directly to right now.
Yes.
And there's like a cell phone tower to the left of it and closer?
Yes.
Alright, that's where I'm headed, but I'm going to circle to let you catch back up, okay?
Okay.
So you just hold heading to that. I mean, if you want to go somewhere.
Okay.
You hadn't seen the corn maze, have you?
No.
Alright, well, follow me. And we will go look at the corn maze. All right, the corn maze, you see that water tower we're headed towards?
Yes.
It's just a little bit further than that.
Okay.
All right, brother, you keep on headed that direction. I'm going to turn around.
Okay. Oh.
I'm going to turn a circle. Well, don't come this way.
I keep getting bumped around pretty good.
These bumps are probably ones and twos.
You're kidding me.
Nope.
Man, I feel like my wing is just going all over the place.
Well, it will a little bit. Now, you got to watch what you're flying over, too. Dry and dark is a good trigger for thermal activity. Oh, they got a few houses going down here. Last time I was down here, there was nothing. Keep going.
Oh.
Woo! That was a nice one.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Truck in the woods. All right, you see that cell tower in front of us?
Yes.
That is where the corn maze is.
Woo! Woo!
There's a nice one. Oh, up. That's right.
Oh, whoa. Oh, I don't like that.
Yep, they got it all cut up now. Not a fence anymore.
I was going to say, it looks like there ain't no four fence no more.
Nope.
Oh. Holy God.
Yeah, you probably don't want to get too much lower.
Oh, that's cool. You can still see the track.
Yep.
Woo!
And up I go. Oh, that's awesome. Cool beans. There's a water tower way off to your 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
That is the direction that I are heading.
Oh, that was sick. That was not fun.
Oh, the corn maze is kicking up some biggins.
Yeah. Oh.
Woo. Altitude, my friend.
Oh, oh.
How you doing back there? I'll take that as a loud thunderous awesome.
What?
I said, how you doing back there? And you didn't say anything.
There was a pretty big sink and a couple of bumps over the road. Oh, my. Oh.
Just have to breathe and feel a little brake pressure, okay?
That's what I'm saying.
Woo!
Is it better down there?
Well, I just got lifted back up here, if that tells you something.
Oh. Yeah, I know. So I don't like it.
Whatever. Well, you don't have any choice unless you want to land somewhere else.
No, I know.
Whatever is kicking the thermal off is in front of you. Like that field that you're about to go over?
Right.
Are you flying right behind me?
Yeah, kinda.
Yeah, let's offset a little bit. So I'm not breaking my neck trying to figure out where you are.
Oh, I'm working on it. Nice big ears.
I got a big nose too. What are you trying to say?
Oh, sorry. Sleeping.
Man, you're gonna make me have to clean up this video like crazy.
Hopefully it doesn't come across. Oh.
Look at you go up.
Yeah.
You're all right, man. You just feel pressure. Keep that pressure. Just a little bit, not a lot.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, you're way up there. Cool.
Oh.
You're right, oh. Man. Keep feeling that pressure.
Oh, come on. I don't like it up there.
Yeah, it's a little unnerving. So you want to go over the old airport and then head back?
Yeah, whatever you say.
It's up to you, man. My hands are starting to get a little chilly.
Your hands are getting cold?
Yeah, hands and...
Okay.
And there's Bowfield right in front of us, too.
Come on. This video is going to sound great. It's all right, everybody. Laugh, laugh, laugh. But all it is letting me know that I'm alive.
Well, this is true. Where are you?
Right behind you. About 200 feet above you.
Do you see a school right in front of you?
Yes.
There's actually two schools. And just on this side of that tree line, from the left or right, is the runway.
Oh. Why not, like, light pole or antenna or whatever it is?
Shot who what?
Right by that light pole or antenna.
Yeah, it's a cell tower. Uh-huh.
Oh, crap. Whoa.
Bumpy.
Check, check. Uh-oh. All right. It appears we have lost communication. Yeah, my finger dingers are getting a little chilly. I think Todd's had enough of the bumps. They're not really too bad. Every now and then, get a little uppity-up happening. Well, what's happening? All right. Yeah!